So I just stopped at the concession stand and grabbed a coffee. Part of the deal here is they want to make money on the food and beverages, and I think local charities get a slice of that action, so it's not bad. The prices are street level. They're not as high as they were for the F1 race. All in all, it's a convenience rather than an imposition.